I have three children of my own who all came through Pine Island Elementary and had the privilege of working with Mrs. Amanda Hite, our elementary music teacher and director of tonight's show. So I know that we are all in for an outstanding and wonderful performance. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy our Pine Island Elementary 5th grade production of A New World Christmas.
Welcome to our concert. We're really glad you came. We will listen carefully. We hope you do the same. Some of us are really small. Our voices aren't too strong. But if you're really quiet, you're still here, you won't go wrong. We have a few suggestions to make this fun for all. Please turn your cell phones off so they don't ring inside the hall. Oops, make sure your cell phones are off. And if you really have to go, please leave when there's a pause. You may enter once again when there is a pause. And if your baby's crying and it's really, really loud, please take them out until they're calm. This time, it's allowed.
Save the hoots and hollers for when you're at the game, because when you're at a concert, it isn't quite the same. Paparazzi parents really glad that it's performing, so please stay in your seat, because all those cameras are alarming. We hope that you will stay and watch to the very end. We'll really appreciate your time. Thanks to you, Will Stein.
Christmas spirit time when all the Christmas apps up.
Spin, spin.
Make up up, make up up.
Right, 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 right.
Make up up, make up up.
Spin, spin.
Make up up, make up up.
Will you take a check?
The maker, the candlestick maker never had it so good as they would today. For merely pointing out that it seems a bit much to be advertising Christmas on Memorial Day. Give me some money.
Make us laugh, make us cry, make them up, tell me why. Christmas is the victim when we buy. What we know and what we hear are tough to justify. If commercialism lives, will the real Christmas die?
Make up up, make up up.
Spin, spin.
Make up up, make up up.
Send me an email.
We'll miss you. Thanks for being such a good friend.